娘，这小贼无。
Documentary last night about prison inmates. Apparently when they leave they can't wait to get back, but you know what, I don't blame them when they play Drop the Soap.
Yeah, that's pretty sad, but you know what I watched last night? Breaking Bad.
Oh yeah, that's nice.
It's good.
Anyway dude, boss, let's do all this by tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Yeah man.
Alright, okay done.
Sure, what? Well, you know. Between me and you, 30% of all staff are being let off this weekend, so I'll do it to the best ability, man.
Alright, yeah. Well, you alright?
Yeah, we need to talk.
You had the last kick again.
I just said we need to talk. Listen, something's been going on for a while and I'm just going to get straight to the point. I've been sleeping with George.
Wait, what? Fucking George?
Yes, George. He's much better than you, Zach.
How could you do this? Especially to me.
Especially to you. Zach, your life is so boring. You do the same thing over and over. You can't blame me for getting with George. You brought this upon yourself. I'm really not sorry. And I had the last Kit Kat.
stolen a bottle. Yeah. Ooh. That's why I'm easy. I'm easy like Sunday morning. That's why I'm easy.
Hey guys, can I talk to you about the Crush Nail Family
Care
Society?
No, I'm not going to change on me, mate.
I'm easy like Sunday morning. I'm paid my dues to make it. Everybody wants me to be what they want me to be. I'm not happy when I try to make it.
Good morning, wanker. How are you doing?
You know what? I had a pretty rough night, but don't worry. Got the work done for you.
Ah, bit of a cock up. Hasn't got to be in for next Thursday. Bit of a mess up with the dates.
You're joking, right?
Nah, man. But anyway, the reason why I'm here is the boss wants to see you.
What about?
I don't know, man. He just told me to come and get you.
Alright. Okay.
Here at Green Guys, we like to keep an eye on our employees. We like to know what they're doing and when they're doing it. So, the issue is, you've done some great work for us, but it's not up to standard anymore. You've been dragging down and we can't be having that. You were 5 minutes late today.
No, you say it's just a what?
Doesn't matter. You were 5 minutes late today. Today's been an important day. And we can't have that. We can't have it. It's unacceptable. And so, I don't know how to do this any other way, but you are fired.
Let me guess, you want more money off me? Why don't you just fuck off and get a real job like the rest of us?
I was gonna say thank you for all the kindness you've done for me the past few days.
Look here, you fucking wanker. What? You missed out on the best goddamn work you've ever
done. Get out of my office.
You're about shit.
Get out of my office! Get out of my office!
We'll be right back.
not very pretty.